Two people are hospitalized and a horse was killed in a crash in Hocking County last night. It happened on State Route 180 in Laurelville. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says a 17-year-old driver hit a horse-drawn carriage from behind, and that carriage crashed into another carriage in front of it. The horse died when one of the carriages went off the side of the road.